Well, this has the makings of an absolute cracker. If you look at the times this morning, look at the names on the sheet. Emily Large, Georgina Pryor, Betsy Wizard, Isabel Goodwin, and Jessica Calderbank all went under 60 this morning. We've seen a lot of dominant swim tonight where we think it might be tight, and it hasn't been tight. And look at those turns. It's so crucial, isn't it, in short course swimming to get those turns absolutely nailed. And that's what we're seeing from Georgina Pryor, who's showing the way home with those turns. She's 0.58 ahead of Isabel Goodwin, 0.76 ahead of Emily Large at this stage. And if she can get those turns absolutely nailed, nobody is going to catch her in this 100 butterfly, looking superb. But there's still time, and obviously the butterfly can start to hurt at the end, but she hasn't got too long to go, and the wall is going to be her friend, because it's coming rapidly. So too in lane six is Isabel Goodwin, but she's not going to get there in time. Second place for her. Georgina Pryor, though, winning 58.41. Isabel Goodwin with a very good finish, though, 58.80, and third place to Emily Large in 59.25. Really good racing in the 100 butterfly.